Sophie! For the 100th time, I don't know where your tablet is.
Ste!
What are you doing here?
I spoke to Sienna, and she hung up on me. What's going on?
I'm just minding the kids.
Whilst you're injured? Is she having a laugh?
I don't know. She just had a last-minute doctor's appointment, and I said I'd help.
What's really going on, Ste? You better tell me, or I'll call Sienna straight back.
No, don't do that. She's busy.
What's going on?
It's Warren. He tried to make me relapse yesterday.
What?
I thought things were getting better. I've been helping out at the club, everything's been fine, and then all of a sudden, it just got nasty. He forced me to have a bit of booze.
He didn't what? Are you okay?
Honestly, I'm fine.
I'm going to stay with you. I'm not going anywhere.
You don't need to do that.
No, no. I'll cancel my meetings. We are going to get through this, Ste. We just need to make sure we don't provoke Warren more than we already have.
So this is where the might is.
Something is happening, isn't it?
No.
Ste, I can't help you unless you tell me what's going on.
Nothing is going on.
Then why couldn't Liberty or Dilly have the twins? Where is Sienna?
She's gone to get a She's gone to get a confession out of Warren. She's going to get him to talk about what happened on the building and record it.
And you agree to this?
Sienna thinks it's the only way to get Warren out of our lives for good.
Steve, you go to prison. Even if she's successful and she gets a confession, he's going to end up in there with you.
Yeah, but he can't. No, because they'll segregate us.
Steve, Warren knows people. He's just as much a threat in there as he's out here. You need to call Sienna. Tell her to call it off.
I can't. She's with him right now.
Get Liberty. Tell her to have the twins. We need to get out of here.
What? Wait, what? Where are we going
to
go?
Anywhere. We need to lie low until Sienna gets back. If she gets back.
That you don't think it'd hurt Sienna?
I don't know anymore. What I do know is if Warren finds out what you're up to, no one's safe.